We begin with the government's tax revision aimed at boosting domestic demand.
And one that is determined to breathe life into the nation's sputtering economy. The move will likely motivate companies to put the cash they've been sitting on back in the market.
Our Kim Young-kyu starts us off.
The Park Geun-hye administration is proposing a tax revision, putting pressure on large conglomerates to use their cash reserves on investments, paying out dividends and raising the wages of their employees. Instead of hoarding that cash, the government would like to see it flow into households as a way to boost domestic consumption. Under the government's proposal for a tax revision that goes into effect next year, the government will provide a 5% to 10% tax deduction for companies that raise employee salaries, with extra incentives for firms that take additional measures. The dividend tax will be cut to 9% from the current 14% if dividend payouts meet certain targets. The government will impose a 10% tax on the portions of cash reserves that are deemed excessive.
We hope the companies spend their net profits on investment, salaries, and dividends.
The idea of taxing the internal reserves of companies has not been met with kindly by the business community. They contend that many of the businesses have been setting aside earnings for a rainy day. Even if companies increase their dividends to avoid taxes on their cash reserves, they say the impact would not meet expectations for increasing domestic investment and consumption. Kim Young-kyu, Arirang News.